the magical chanting of Aotearoa. What was once a dream for some has now come to fruition on stage, saturated in song, dance, costume and glitter. The musical is headlining some amazing individuals. Samoan Nick Afua has been cast in the musical as well as being the vocal coach.
After the first day of rehearsals, I thought to myself, what am I doing as vocal coach? And I say that because there's so much talent here, so much beautiful, raw talent. So what I'm here to do is pretty much just be here as a overseeing eye and making sure that the natural talent that's there is translating to the theatrical stage. And so that's really fun because there's a whole team of us doing that.
Pasifika the Musical is a story about love and loss told through New Zealand pop songs of the past with contemporary choreography.
There's a storyline that's about love. There's a storyline that talks about family and a village and our inga coming together. There's loss, there's grief, but there's also a lot of uplifting tones that we have.
It's been an awesome experience to be able to take our rituals that have only really been seen in the Pacific and be able to fuse them with a lot of contemporary modern styles. There is a sacredness about our movements. There's a sacredness about our traditions. And so to be able to take those, to try and modernise them while still honouring our traditions, our Pacific culture, it's been heavy.
Singer-songwriter Anastasia Mackay is embracing the songs in the show.
It's all written by New Zealand artists, and for me it's been quite a journey. It's been quite a nostalgic ride because a lot of the songs were songs that I heard when I was growing up, you know, by Nijan Mystic and Annie Crummer and Brooke Fraser. So just hearing it all come together and somehow all of the songs weave, you know, together and it makes sense.
It hasn't been easy, but the beauty of this production is that Pasifika have been involved throughout the whole journey to the stage, and with it, bringing new experiences for many of the casting crew.
There's been challenges, you know, and it happens when you do something for the first time. There's a lot of unknown. And so I've learned a lot about trusting process. I've learned a lot about trusting myself as a creative person and who's supposed to be a director. And I'm also learning so much about the talent that we have.
We come into rehearsal and we work hard, we play, you know, we sing, we dance, and we all are here for the same reason.
We've got some of the best dancers in New Zealand, we've got some of the best vocalists, people who I've looked up to for years and years and years. We're all in the space creating magic together every single day, so that can only equate to one thing, a great show.
Can we expect from this new musical?
You know what, we get to take over the Civic Theatre, New Zealand's biggest theatre, and we're bringing all of our Pacific culture with us. And so you're going to see the colours of the Pacific, you're going to see the music of the Pacific, the movement of the Pacific, and to celebrate what it really means to be from Polynesia.